Having frequently been named as one of the world's most beautiful women, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan has always been a big draw at Cannes. While we were still swooning over her Oscar de la Renta gown, the beauty queen made another breathtaking appearance on the red carpet as she attended the screening of Youth in an enticing Ralph and Russo number. The monochromatic gown featured white and black ruffles, and the actress swept us off our feet in one of her best look at Cannes in 14 years. She was picture perfect from head to toe and made an arresting sight as she blew kisses at the lensman. With the right bit of oomph, she made her most dramatic appearance ever in this architectural design. She totally nailed it, and we couldn't have asked for more. All in all, it was a whole lot of ash action at Cannes. Don't you agree?